That's his view. It's just been repeated by us.
Something can come from nothing. Something can come from nothing. Something can come from nothing. You can dispute exactly what's meant by nothing, but whatever it is, it's very, very simple. And why is that funny?
Well, I think it's a bit funny to be trying to define nothing. But the trouble... Well, there are many troubles with Richard's teachings, but a fundamental one is that he dumbs down God and he soups up nothing.